some silver. Piece of silver. You're gonna find bigger pieces in there.
Yeah, and I see two more.
Yeah.
And a little tiny one.
Yeah, that's a piece of copper right there.
A redstone.
This little thing floating. What is that?
If it's a floating, it's a
trash.
Trash. Yeah. Okay. Silver and gold aren't going to float.
Okay.
Hey, you have a lot of it.
Well, I don't know.
Yeah.
All I don't know what I'm looking at.
Not you guys learn anything?
You do have some.
Okay, let's see here. See all that? Those little gold specks? Okay.
She has a lot.
Okay, are you on the tour, ma'am? Because he just called you in.
Yep, I better get going here.
Well, we sure appreciate your time with us.
Well, did I teach you guys anything?
Okay. Definitely.
Well, let me give you another hint to make sure you find something. See, now, honey, you're not going to find anything. Okay, what you want to do, you want to go to the very bottom of the trough. Because again, gold and silver is going to be the heaviest thing in there.
Oh, yeah.
So that's where you're going to start.
Whoa.
Now again, guys, hold your pan at an angle like this, back and forth. That's what you're trying to do.
Watch what he's doing, Dan. Where does the stuff that's in this trough come from?
Mine. Oh, I got some silver.
On camera.
Okay. Yep, the truth be known, guys. The sand itself we get from Home Depot. Then we buy silver and we buy gold.
Oh.
Okay, that's how we know it's in here.
Well, I appreciate the honesty.
Well.
I figured if they haven't done real mining for 40 years.
How could we get all the seeds?
I'm going to use this pan.
So we probably can't count on finding that rock size you're looking for, Dan?
No. Said, guys, all it takes is patience. You have to do one pan, get it down where you can see what's in it, get it out, just do another pan.
Okay.